Buffalo Wild Wings is making a side bet with football fans ahead of the biggest game of the year. They're betting with fans this year's Super Bowl will not go into overtime, because if it does, it says it will give free wings to everyone in the U.S. and Canada. According to Buffalo Wild Wings, Las Vegas sports bettors believe there's a 10% chance that the game will go into overtime. The San Francisco 49ers take on the Kansas City Chiefs in Miami on February 2nd.